I'll be done by then.
But up there where the big run through was called.
Yeah.
And it looked like
when they get in the sunlight, their eyes really pop out. Like, Marlies are like super, super yellow. And then hers, you can see how blue they are. Let me see our face.
It's pretty cool. That's why they keep that for her.
Oh my god, are they?
She don't even have any black in her eyes right now at all, really.
Very little. That was the only thing, they're in such a thin environment for so long.
Yeah,
they're not used to sunlight in the slightest. They would only get like 2 months of sunlight at most is spring and fall. By the time of year they were getting
trash or recycling.
That was all.